in the upper right, up by your name, and again, this is one of the things you can do in account settings, add a little thumbnail of yourself if you want under your profile. I'm going to go to account settings, defaults to this page here, and under account, and you can, for instance, how many objects, files, and folders per page. There's the default 20. Maybe you like to see more per page and don't want to go through page 1, 2, and 3. You can adjust that here. Most options are under sharing. Up at the top here, this lets you control who can view links. So you can do some control and some locking down of your files and folders. Here's the big one for email notifications. This is the default. So in folders you own, you get emails when these three actions are taken. And when you've joined, you get email when these two actions are taken. So, say you weren't so concerned in folders you've joined. You could uncheck these and save your work. And that's a global setting. Let's take a look lastly at the file. At the folder level, let's say that I generally don't want email prompts, but that I'm, let's say this, I'm very interested in the activity in this folder in particular. Go to More Options, go to Settings, and then scroll down to the bottom. And so you could overwrite the defaults just for this folder and say, I'd really like to see all activity on this folder, and then just save your changes. Thank you for watching.